August, December 1st. December 1st, 1981. It was decided on June 15th, 1982.
Okay, so Marcus, where did it happen? What state?
Texas.
And what did they, who'd they originally side with?
The school.
Okay, so the school they originally, and then who overruled them? Who's our upper court?
Supreme judge.
Okay, the Supreme Court overruled that ruling. Okay, Avery, what was the ruling? What was the score in the judges?
5-4.
Okay, so the Supreme Court ruled in favor of the who?
School.
Of the who?
School.
Not the school.
No.
Students. Sorry,
okay,
on the board.
Ruled in favor of the students. And so the question was whether or not the school could charge students tuition. So Avery, could they charge this kid's tuition?
Yeah.
What did the court decide?
She charged them.
Okay, they did charge them. What did the court decide that they could or couldn't? Okay, they could not. So the folks who didn't like that ruling on the courts, Marcus, what did they say the federal government was doing?
Discriminating? Oh wait.
Yes, they felt like they were using too much power, right?
Yes.
Okay.
What students were they charging tuition?
Legal immigrants who are called aliens. That is the correct term for them.
Okay. No.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh God.